So we're on practice companion C for lesson number one, the 1-6-2-5 chord progression, the key of C. And before we start this, I like to talk about one of my pet peeves, and that's what I call the campfire girl strum, where you see everybody at these summer camps, the strums doing this. It's such an unprofessional strum, and it's so useless. And what it is, as far as your technique is concerned, is the kiss of death. It makes everything you do sound bush league. What we have to do is learn how to keep our right hand moving at all times, so you don't get into this habit of this strum. If you want to play those notes, those values, down, up, down, up, down, if you want to have this sound, do it in a professional way and keep your right hand moving. You don't stop the right hand, and you can play, instead of down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, you can do this. Down, down, up, down, down, up. So my right hand never stops moving. It's like a metronome. And you get that nice, fluid, in time sound. Rather than, it sounds horrible. So we're going to do that with a metronome. And what I want to do is make sure that you keep your right hand moving no matter what. So just watch my right arm just as much as a metronome. Push yourself through that. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. Don't let the wrist stop. So I'm not doing this. I've got pauses there. Or a hiatus. If I want to take a nice little fan from the pinky and then follow through with the thumb, a whole thing like that. So, that's kind of like the same thing. We're not going to practice that along in this practice companion. We'll wait for another one for that. Just do the one we just did and get good at that. I'm going to put a practice companion D on for this one as well, so we can do some other exercises with these chords.